During the previous holiday season, I worked a two-vehicle accident where a family of three all survived due to wearing their seatbelts. Unfortunately, the driver in the second vehicle did not survive due to them not wearing their seatbelt. On behalf of the Newton County Sheriff's Office and Governor's Office of Highway Safety, please buckle up, drive safe, and have a happy Thanksgiving.